I'm not a ball.
Jack out there. Gotta get it.
It's an achievement.
Oh no, they turned Jack. He's been in the water for too long.
I can't see anymore.
Here, follow the sound of my gun.
No, I didn't mean I can't see anymore. I meant like I can't see any more sirens.
We're just shooting in the air. Marco!
You gotta steer me, man. I can't see anything.
Let me do this backwards.
Wait, so... no.
Come on, Dougie. Come to Jack and get the bone. Come to Jack and get the bone. Good boy.
Is it Sparrow?
I know what you're thinking. That dog is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let's see if I can lure him over faster. Then you can take the keys from his mouth.
Do you want to sell the gunpowder barrel, or do you want to bomb the ship?
We should sell the gunpowder barrel.
You're right. Should. You won't believe what just happened.
Yeah.
Island is bountiful, as they would say.
Mm-hmm. I don't know who would say that. They'd be kicked off the boat. So, anyone want to claim they said that?
Not me. No. I don't even know how to pronounce the word.
Boon tow. Boon tow.
I'm right there with you.
Boon tow.
Bunty. I can't.
One, this is awful. I legally have to give you stitches now. You know that, right? You heard the saying, ye who snitches do get stitches.
Oh, that sounded like a snitch.
With all due respect, Captain, and under my knowledge, you have no medical experience to be administering stitches.
I don't have to administer the stitches. I have to administer the reason for the stitches.
Understood, Captain. Very wise.
Oh, I just have to schedule the appointment, sir. What was the mama cooking game? What was the mama cooking game?
Cooking Mama?
Yeah.
See, seriously, I forgot which way. It was this way?
Through the arches.
So, yeah, okay, over this way.
I got struck by lightning. I can't even make this
that
up.
That was hilarious. I'm recording that so you have my perspective. I was legitimately about to say, holy shit, that thing was right next to you. And then you were like, I just got struck by lightning.
I got struck twice.
That's...
Are you holding a metal rod?
I was holding a map.
Chat.
Why are you guys boiling eggs in my elevator?
We're supposed to be playing a horror game. Focus
maybe.
Up.
There'll be some good. Closure.
Look at the sweat graphics.
Swaffix.
Clip that.
Can I clip that?
Dude, they got space castles?
Holy shit, she's a nerd.
Hello, Marshal?
This is White Castle, Turner.
Marshal, this is the Torrent. Say again?
Did you just make a White Castle bit?
So scared.
Jack, how scared are you right now?
5.
Out of what, 10 or 5?
10.
You're more than 5. Literally look both ways while saving data.
It said...
Yeah, you're pretty fucking
8.
Go forward. I was told there would be an alien in some kind of isolation. Dude, it's the model of the first White Castle.
Is this the bit we're running with?
No.
You're right, this way you can go right back into that vent.
I think she went downstairs. Come
on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
Aww.
What's the scare factor at?
That put me at a 9.
And now you're going into the closed room with it.
Well, it's not going to turn around. It has a
Go into the room. What if it immediately turns around?
Ooh. Yes.
Look left, look left, voice. Look left.
You can audibly see the face of the dragon. Why? Go down that hole-ish.
I think I can come through that top slot.
Hello, it's the White Castle, my take order.
White Castle guy, you freaked me out, man. I'll take a number 3.
I should.
What about a number 3?
You want a Diet Coke, please?
Okay.
No idea what you said, but I'm just gonna take whatever food you decide to give me. I feel like White Castle should decide my destiny today.
I just wanted to repeat your order. You have 2 onions and a bowl of egg.
Did you just say a bowl of egg?
Boiled egg.
Just multiple 3.
How much would that be?
$203.46.
Which window?
More 3, please.
I'm just gonna agree.
It's White Castle.
That's the word, northeast, right? North by northeast. East by northeast.
West by west.
Thank you, Ryan.
I hate that that's funny. I'm actually very mad that that's funny.
Yeah. Clip that one, please. Clip that.
That will be clipped, right?
I think it might. Let me mark it.
I'm gonna play Luck Boys. Check.
Yeah.
Sure. Yep.
That's what I think.
Moon, any.
I agree.
So true, dude.
I didn't know you had such a way with words.
Oh, fuck! No!
That's a shark. What the fuck?
Not allowed to step foot on said island.
We gotta vote him into the brig. If you go into my crew and then click on Jack, we can vote to lock in brig.
Wait, that's my crew?
Yeah.
Jack? Vote to lock in brig, yes?
Yeah, we need one more.
Will? Let's go!
Jack?
I did not do that. Oh,
who's
what is
driving?
Your sword, buddy?
Who's driving?
Oh shit!
Driving.
This is way funnier.
This is a boat.
Where are we going? Are we there?
Yeah, we know you're obsessed with Japan, Jack. Arigato, but we have that here in America.
No.
Arigato, please shut up. Dude, he's coming for you.
Shut up. No, he's not. Watch. I'll peek.
Man, wouldn't it be a shame if Jack went back into the brig?
Ryan should have never told us about that mechanic. I didn't know it was real.
We are going to abuse this so much.
Oh, absolutely.
There's a reason I kept quiet about the brig mechanic.
Shit. You know what? Just for keeping quiet about it, I think I might want to put Jack back in the brig.